I think last year it wasn't perfect, but we worked well together because we needed to, and because we needed everybody to buy in and do the right things in order to get through a season. And we saw last year it wasn't perfect, but we were able to do that. And this year, this is not going to be easy again. We're going to need to really rely on a lot of things we did last year, and that continues with being the protocols, but also the way we work together. Having sides releasing things that, you know, they know are going to drum up reactions from players, that's only going to cause more confusion on how things are going to work this year. That doesn't help, and it doesn't make it easier. And again, we're both relying on each other of doing this and getting through the season. We don't want to lose checks. We want to keep people healthy. They don't want to lose revenue, and they want to keep people healthy. So we have the same goals. It's about executing that. And then with the, you know, the wristband policy, it's just kind of a nonsensical idea. They say they need a differentiator between unvaccinated and vaccinated players. We already have a differentiator. The unvaccinated players need to wear masks. So, you know, no other sports leagues use any sort of scarlet marking or helmet decal or wristband, because they know it's not necessary. And the teams know who's vaccinated, who's not vaccinated. So what it really comes down to is the NFL wanted to put a policy in place to try to shame unvaccinated players publicly about their status and make that known to everybody on the field. And that shouldn't be the case, because it's unnecessary, and we all know who's vaccinated, who's not, and it doesn't need to be a scarlet marking on people's helmets or wrists. Last year, where we started in training camp with our protocols and where we ended were two completely different places, and to expect anything different than that would be wrong. We're going to continue to follow the science, continue to make sure we're doing everything in the best interest of keeping as many people healthy, limiting transmission, and then making sure we can play all the games and get everybody paid.